three-way tie. France, Ghana, and Jamaica on 183 points. Now we're going to see the first two special events that took place: beach, fashion, and sports.
Brazil. And the beach fashion winner is Brazil. The contestants.
A winning beach fashion. Brazil breezes into the lead. Look now at media and top model.
Brazil were selected to go through to put their hearts and souls into these creations.
But we have a new leader in Miss World. Winning top model and now leading Miss World is Philippines. Brazil.
In second place, Brazil!
Brazil! And the Philippines!
Oh, oh. You're my everything, yeah.
Miss Brazil, come and join me. Lovely to see you this evening. Are you well?
I'm happy and beautiful.
Well, we're going to have a little look at what you've been up to, Miss Brazil.
Desde que eu cheguei em Bali, o que eu mais gostei foi a simpatia do povo. Sempre com sorrisos e sempre cumprimentando e recebendo a gente bem. E é muito importante essa recepção carinhosa que nós tivemos aqui. A final do Miss Mundo, os meus familiares não vêm, porque é longe e também nós não temos condições de fazer toda essa viagem. Mas eles vão estar em casa assistindo pela internet e torcendo do mesmo jeito.
Give it up for Miss Brazil. Miss Brazil, I give you the judges. We also have a translator here for you.
Thank you. Selamat malam. Eu vejo Miss World como uma referência mundial de valores. E o Beleza com Propósito mostra que o concurso não busca apenas beleza exterior, mas busca também uma pessoa sensível, de caráter e disposta a trabalhar para ajudar as pessoas que necessitam. Esse é o verdadeiro papel de uma Miss.
So she sees Miss World as a reflection of the values that the world should have. She likes the fact that it does not only focus on the exterior beauty, but also shows a sensitive person that is willing to work and help all the people that need.
Eu sinto... Sorry. Only one more. Eu sinto que estou preparada e disposta a exercer esse trabalho. Eu sei que como Miss World eu posso fazer a diferença na vida de muitas pessoas. Beauty opens doors, but beauty with purpose opens minds and hearts. Thank you.
She feels that beauty with a purpose, with the Miss World, that she's able to help many people. And she thinks that she has the strength to help many people through Miss World. And she believes that if everybody does their part, we can make this a better world. And as she said, beauty opens doors, but beauty with a purpose opens minds and hearts.
Obrigada, Brazil. Thank you.
Brazil.
And the winner of Miss World 2013 is... Philippines!